So, how to make a Peruvian flute. So this is what you're gonna need. So you're gonna need some straws, scissors, tape, and these colorful permanent markers. So you will need 13 straws, and then you will have to tape it. Cut it with the scissors. And then with the tape, you can color it with the permanent markers. You can decorate it. Mm-hmm. And it turns out like this.